Wow, Barbrady sure is acting weird.
Yeah, I wonder what's wrong.
Welcome to France. Can I help you? Sir, can I help you?
Just give me 2 cheeseburgers and some jalapeno poppers.
Sure, there's just one problem.
What's that?
We're a bank.
I know that, smarty pants! What, do you think I'm some kind of idiot?
Yes.
I can't go on living this lie.
With chicken after chicken being violated, the South Park police are under increasing pressure to solve the case of the chicken f***er. We now go live to a press conference where Officer Barbrady and the mayor are fielding questions.
Officer Barbrady, what would drive a man to such a disgusting act?
Well, nobody can say for sure. No motive has yet been established.
Do the police have any leads?
Well, both 3D computer modeling and intensive seismology have not given us any leads as of yet.
But has Chicken F***er left any clues at the crime?
All right! I can't read! There, I said it! I can't read! Are you happy now? You pushed and you pushed, and now you all know my terrible secret! I'm illegitimate! I'm not fit to be a policeman! I retire!
Okay, thank you all for coming. There's coffee and brownies out front.